Hindi ko palalagpas yung chance nito makausap ang ating napaka-special na bisita. She's a friend of Vilma, but most of all, mas importante siguro yung isa siyang Pilipina and we're very, very proud of her. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Miss Lea Salonga.
Lea?
Hello!
How are you?
I'm very fine. Maganda rin pa sa'yo ng lahat.
Yes, mga kaibigan, kanina lang po nag-uusap kami ni Lea. I was asking Lea, Lea, remember the first time you went to London? Kung naaalala pa niya yung barong na binigay natin sa kanya na may pangalang Lea.
I still have it.
Yes.
I still have that barong.
Nasa kanya pa raw. Mga kaibigan, si Lea Salonga, ang ating Broadway star. Yes, Lea? Yes! Can you tell us, Lea, totoo ba nang matanggap mo yung balita na lalabas ka na sa Broadway? Nagbasing ka raw sa food view?
Thank you.
It was my mom.
It was not me.
Mami, ibig mo sabihin, nakailang food juice ka, Mami, that time.
Like,
madami talaga.
Couple of dozen glasses.
Anyway, sinawagan ka na ba ni Mating Tosh?
No. Cameron, hindi pa ako tinatawagan ni Cameron. I think he knows the news now and I think he's pretty excited about it.
And that's very nice. And how true na matanggap mo yung news? I think it was 3:30 in the morning.
I got the news at midnight.
And your brother answered the
phone.
And you were saying that he wasn't excited. Basta he was like,
yes, you're going to Broadway, then goes back to Broadway.
It was just like that. And how about you and your mom?
Oh,
and
you got
it. It's
crazy. I'm sure, my God, we went nuts.
And bumili ako ng kamali, first time si Lea na lalabas na Filipina na lead, right? Kasi we had Filipinos performing sa New York, but background, unlike Lea Salonga na lead role for Miss Saigon. Lea, really that's something and we're very, very proud of you.
Thank you.
How long will you stay in New York, Lea?
Well, my contract will be for around 9 months.
9 months and more or less, kailan ang first show mo sa New York?
First show namin, April 11.
That's exciting. It's April, ladies and gentlemen, April 11. So, sana na yun, we'll pray for you. Sana na yun, successful yun.
Thank you very
okay.
much.
And, who will be your Simon Bowman in this show, sa Broadway?
It won't be Simon Bowman, that's for sure. It will be somebody else. Hindi ko pa kilala. I've never met him yet, so I don't know what I'm up against.
So, when are you leaving to rehearse?
I think I'm leaving by the end of this month or the beginning of next month.
I see, okay. Meron ka bang ibang mga Pilipinong makakasama sa New York? Like in London, kasama mo sila Coco Laurel?
How about New York?
Well, New York, siguro mga New York-based Filipinos na.
Pero walang galing dito.
From the Philippines, ako lang.
Pero as of now, wala ka pang alam hanggang makarating ka diyan.
Okay. Okay? Lea, we're so happy for you. And siguro, ilang beses ko nang sinasabi because talagang we're really very, very proud of you. Alam mo, kung naalala ni Lea, mga kaibigan, yung binigay natin sa kanya, the last time, bago siya pumuntang London, and this time again, ladies and gentlemen, she's going to Broadway, we have a little something for her. Please, would you like to, akin ang pakiabot mo lang. Alam mo, Lea, ito ay palatandaan para pagdating mo naman doon sa room na, i-display mo para maalala mo kami. Show it to them, Lea.
Okay?
Oh, alam mo, Lea, ang gumawa niyan ay si Mr. Larry Alcala, the famous Larry Alcala.
Mr. Alcala, thank you very much.
Yes, and gusto po namin siyang pasalamatan. Gusto po namin siyang pasalamatan dahil sa ginawa ng itong ipapabao namin kay Lea para more or less hindi naman niya kami makakalimutan at kami mga Pilipinong nagdarasal para sa iyo. Maraming salamat.
Would you like to say something sa mga Pilipinos na humahanga sa iyo, Lea?
Thank you very much sa mga pagdadasal para sa amin sa London. And thanks Ate V and everybody from Vilma. Kachit! Everyone, thanks for this. And thank you also to Mr. Larry Alcala for making this for me. I'll see if I can find room in my suitcase for it, but I think I will, and I will display my dressing room proudly. But just hope we just keep praying that we become successful in New York, and we will pray for the Filipino success in London, that it doesn't stop.
We will. Anyway, Lea, again, our congratulations.
Thank you.
Godspeed, and good luck to you, okay?
Thank you.
We're very, very proud
of you. Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Lea Salonga.